Subscribe to Film Companion for your film fix. Hit the bell icon so you never miss an update.
Karun, Karun dance. You all ready?
Women telling women's stories.
Hey guys, my name is Sucharita. This is Film Companion. You're watching Not a Movie Review, and right now I am not going to be reviewing Chhapaak.
उन्होंने मेरी सूरत बदली है, मेरा मन नहीं.
सेट इन न्यू दिल्ली, छपाक कहानी है थोड़ी सच्ची थोड़ी मनगढ़ंत एक्टिविस्ट लक्ष्मी अग्रवाल की एंड हाउ शी हैज मैनेज्ड टू लिव हर लाइफ सिंस द एज ऑफ 15 एज एन एसिड अटैक सर्वाइवर. फिल्म में इनका नाम मालती रखा गया है और 2005 में जब इन पर अटैक हुआ था उम्र दिखाई गई है 19. मूवी का पहला शॉट है एट अ प्रोटेस्ट मार्च दिल्ली में आफ्टर द 2012 रेप केस विच मेड इंटरनेशनल न्यूज. सिटीजन्स नारे लगा रहे हैं दुष्यंत कुमार की कविता से, मेरे सीने में नहीं तो तेरे सीने में सही, हो कहीं भी आग लेकिन आग जलनी चाहिए. एंड इमीडिएटली दिस फिल्म सीजेस टू बी फिक्शन फ्रॉम द फर्स्ट सीन इट बिकम्स रियल, क्योंकि ज्योति सिंह भी सच थी. आजकल देश में जो प्रोटेस्ट हो रही हैं वो भी सच है. इस फिल्म की लीड एक्टर की इन्वॉल्वमेंट भी सच है और लक्ष्मी की कहानी एंड द रियलिटी ऑफ कंटिन्यूइंग एसिड अटैक्स इन इंडिया वो सब भी सच है. सो एकदम से यू रियलाइज द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ दिस फिल्म, द पावर ऑफ सिनेमा एंड द बर्डन ऑफ बींग एन एंगेज्ड मेंबर ऑफ आर फ्री नेशन. All way heavy on you, straight up. इतना बैगेज लेकर चल रहे हो तुम, तुम्हें पता ही नहीं है. लेकिन ये फिल्म पहले सीन में उसका भार आपको महसूस करा देगी. Adding to that, the fact that फिल्म का स्क्रीन प्ले लीनियर नहीं है, यानी we don't first meet a carefree, innocent Malti, witness the acid attack on her, and then find out more about her life. Like Gully Boy की love story, we are thrown smack in the middle of her life. After the most defining moment of the story we've prepared ourselves to watch has already come and gone. She's already been attacked, it's been a while, she's currently broke and desperately looking for a job. Despite the heaviness of heart you feel while watching this, writer-director Meghna Gulzar and co-writer Atika Chohan succeed tremendously in not making this a sob story, while never for a moment forgetting that Malti's existence is harder than most women around her. It's a remarkable achievement, a fine, polished balance, because just by the nature of the subject matter, इसकी handling किसी भी direction में जा सकती थी. I guess the resolve of the storytelling, the never feeling pity for the lead character also stems somewhere from Laxmi herself, the woman who inspired the film, who by the way you must follow on TikTok. She's a hoot and a half. इसीलिए I do the women telling women stories dance, because the gaze of this narrative is strictly that of a woman, of what it's like being one with ambition and free will against the wishes of men and society at large. Harmless jokes are written at Malti's boss Anmol's expense, played by a can't believe he is so talented Vikrant Massey, continually cutting his male privilege down to size. एक सीन में ही सेज टू हर कि मुझे देखना है वो आदमी कैसा है जिसने तुम पर एसिड फेंका, टू विच शी रिप्लाइज समथिंग टू द इफेक्ट ऑफ उसमें देखने जैसा कुछ है नहीं. आई पैराफ्रेज, लेकिन पॉइंट यहाँ ये है कि आतिका एंड मेघना आर ड्राइविंग होम द फैक्ट दैट दिस इज Malti's story, her fight, her struggle, her face, you need to see. Even the bad guy in this film, he's not a hyper-masculine, larger-than-life villain. He's a boy next door. You and I have met many, many times. Some encounters with him pleasant, some unpleasant. Chhapaak also makes it a point to remind you ki ye Malti ki story aap dekh rahe hain, lekin there's so many women who've suffered the same fate. There's a kind of sisterhood, a community of empathetic beings helping each other out. Har baar jab screen par Malti ke alawa koi aur survivor aati hai, four of whom are actual real acid attack victims, you wonder iske saath kya hua hoga. Kuch stories aapko batati hain is film mein, like the one about the two sisters who suffered because men in Patna didn't think their lower caste allowed them to study computer science. Aur kuch aapki imagination par chhod di jati hain, forcing you to get involved with the film documentary style. Where the film lacks a little though is somewhat in the depth of the story. Teen ya char conflicts mein bata ye screenplay jagah jagah weakens, making you itchy to move on. At the interval point, I was generally puzzled what the strength of the second half could possibly be. Abhi tak build-up kuch khas hua nahi larger hero's journey mein. Towards the end, when you meet a 19-year-old pre-attack Malti in flashback, aur aapko Meghna wo waqiya dikhati hain jab Babbu Bashir ne us par acid phenka, तब तक यू आर सो अवेयर ऑफ द यूनिवर्स ऑफ द रीजंस व्हाई एंड हाउ दीज अटैक्स हैपन, ये सीक्वेंस लगती नहीं कि जरूरी है, क्योंकि उतना आपको फिल्म ने बता दिया है कि होने वाला क्या है. लेकिन क्योंकि स्क्रीन पर दीपिका पादुकोण है, यू वॉच. दीपिका इज द करंट क्वीन ऑफ मेनी अ हार्ट एंड हर एक्टिंग परफॉर्मेंस हैज ओनली एलिवेटेड हर अट्रैक्टिवनेस. डिसआर्मिंगली क्यूट व्हेन शी नीड्स टू बी एंड रेजोल्यूट व्हेन नीडेड. Twice you see snippets of the attack on her and it's as difficult to watch the second time as it is the first. Her wails, cries for help, cries in anger, cries of despair, each pierce through your heart and soul. The simple or even simplistic way with which she approaches her activism, aided by a super skilled lawyer played by a wonderful Madhurjeet Sargi, is refreshing to watch. She's not out for revenge melodrama style. Now usko kisi savior ki talash hai. Chhapaak is a heavy film. If you identify as a woman, it's doubly so. The creepy texts, phone calls, stalking, we're all too familiar with. And when you see your worst fears come true on screen, it sends a shiver down your spine and takes you back to those moments when you felt insecure and vulnerable. And it's a mark of sincere, heartfelt, honest filmmaking that the movie succeeds in having that effect. So on a scale of 1 to 10, Chhapaak is ek dialogue mein ye word aata hai, titled word Chhapaak. In the film, and that ek dialogue is only enough to make you realize with a chill how fleeting this splashing sound is, IRL Chhapaak, and how permanently it can change your life. Tana ji ka not a movie review also up today. Film companion subscribe kar lo, notification nahi to kaise aani hai.